All right. Hi, everybody. How's it going? This is Mike from Too Much Sugar. I'm here with Shel Gustin from Take Off.
Take Off Creative.
Take Off Creative. So why don't you tell us a little bit about your company?
So we're a creative agency working on communication and marketing assets so that we can help selling the video games. Where I'm working almost exclusively for video game industry on different support. So it can be video, digital, and anything requiring physical goodies, physical creation. So it can be goodies. We're working on the collector editions. Figurines,
such as our beauty right over here.
Yeah. Nice Lord of Cinder that we've created for Dark Souls 3. And we're, yeah, that's basically what we're working. So communication from A to Z for video games.
Awesome. That's pretty cool, right, guys? So what are some of the coolest projects that you personally would like to say that you guys have worked on?
So we are really proud to say that we've been working on Watch Dogs 2, especially today. So it depends. Sometimes we're working on the internal stuff for the video games that you guys will never see. Sometimes we are working on the video trailers, some part of them. Sometimes we're working on the collector editions, establishing the style guides, marketing. We're an agency that's working on style guide creation, so it can help talking about the game and unifying the communication about the gaming. So even if we don't, as the agency, we are preparing the work so that other agencies can work on it and have a unified way of talking about the game.
Very cool. As we know, there are a lot of indie developers here today at MIGS. Do you guys work also with independent developers?
We do. We're really proud of it. We've got the expertise that we got with all the AAA publishers with whom we've been working. So, of course, here we are showing the major works. So this Dark Souls figurine.
Yeah, we saw a little bit of, there's a Mortal Kombat, Naruto, Ultimate Storm. You've got four. You've got Fallout. Far Cry. Far Cry 4, not Fallout. I always get those mixed up. That's really awesome. So carrying on with
that's what we show here. But we really like working with indie developers. We're working with we have been working with Borealis, for instance. So which are local developers. We are based in Montreal. We are trying to work as much as possible with the local developers. And it depends. We try to adapt. They have not the same budget, but we try to adapt what we can do to the budget, and so that they can benefit of our expertise, and everybody's happy.
Sounds awesome. Thank you so much for giving us your time today. That's a pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
And enjoy the rest of MIGS, guys. I'm telling you.